The TGV train was traveling at around 350 kilometers per hour on a new high-speed line as part of a test run for the next generation of trains when it derailed. The victims were among a team of 49 technicians on the train, which went off the tracks near Strasbourg in northeastern France. As the train approached a 40-meter-wide canal, the accident appears to have been caused by excessive speed. At least 10 people were killed, while another 37 were injured, 12 critically.